back. Are you guys ready for a night of symphonic black metal evening with Jimmy Morgan tonight? Come on, I know we can do better. Let me fucking hear you. This next one's the title, The Gateways. Thank you. Mexican. It's a fucking pleasure to be here. This is actually the fifth time Dimmu Borgir played Wacken. So this year, we decided to do something a little bit more unique and special. So we brought with us the Czech National Symphonic Orchestra and Schulein Kulturum Choir. Please give them a big fucking applause, come on. This next one is entitled Chess with the Abyss.
Sharing is not less than you.
Are we still having a good time?
Yeah!
You guys still having a good time, I presume? Come on, Mark, and let me hear you scream, everybody! Fuck yeah! We'll be right back.
Oh. All right. I know we got a lot of people from all over the world here tonight. But I gotta ask you this question. Do we have any Norwegians out there tonight too? This one is for you. It's entitled
Vanessa. Oh,
I'm pretty sure you guys know this next one as well. What do you say if I say Prodenies? Prodenies!
Prodenies!
On the great, great apocalypse!
We'll be right back.
left are the kings of the carnival creations. For we are the ones who carrying out the echoes of the fallen.
Thank you. So I gotta ask you this simple question. Are you guys getting tired? Are you guys getting tired? Or do you wanna hear some more Norwegian black fucking metal? That's the right spirit. We got one more song for you guys. This one is taken from the Puritanical Euphoric Misanthropy album. It is also a quite catchy and primitive song, so we might need your help on this one, okay?
Are you with me, Wacken? Are you with me? This one's entitled Puritania.
Yeah, this is an amazing experience. Thank you so much for sticking out to see Dimmu tonight.
Thank you! This will be our last song for tonight.
But before we go, please give it the Czech National Symphonic Orchestra and a big fucking applause.
Let me hear you! Also a big applause for Skolar Kulturim Choir. Let me hear it! This will be the last song for tonight.
And remember, next year, Dimmu Borgir celebrates 20 years of existence.
Thank you for tonight. We hope you enjoyed the show. This next one is entitled The Morning Palace.